top scorer this season with 3 points.
Could hardly miss from there.